Authorization. Major Nechayev, codename P3. Please select the desired procedure. Authorization. Major Nechayev. Thank you.
shift schedule carefully. An extra minute spent at lunch is a minute stolen from the people.
I know you're here, Petrov. You've got nowhere to run. I'll give you 10 seconds to surrender.
Listen to me, you brainless mutt. Yes, Agent, this recording is for you. I can hear you banging around in the warehouse. You'll never take me alive, so listen up. You have no idea what's going on here.
Who's the brainless mutt now, huh?
According to biometric readings, this is Petrov.
It is? Crispy critters. Shit. It really is Petrov. I had a feeling it'd end this way. Wizard, this is P3. Come in.
Wizard here. Have you found Petrov, my boy?
I found his body. He's been decapitated. A loader turned his skull into blood pudding.
Damn. His head contained codes I would have used to end this nightmare quickly.
I'm sorry, Dr. Sechenov. I was too late.
Then we'll have to solve the problem another way. Did he have any rings on him? 2 gold rings?
No rings, sir. Just a candle.
Understood. I need you to report to the VDNH at once, B3. We've got bigger problems than Petrov to deal with.
What could be worse than Petrov?
Stockhausen will debrief you at the VDNH. Hurry. Time is of the essence. Do I make myself clear, my boy?
10-4, Wizard. Moving out.
Thank you.
Internal PEC 4 power generator microclimate readings are suboptimal. Electricity generation not possible.
The energy from the candles isn't sufficient to power the main gate, but installing them activated a system that provides special polymers to the birch tree life support system. The life support system has four primary functions: maintaining optimal temperature, eliminating insects.
In other words, four columns, four canisters.
Attention all co-workers. Please listen to this chirper and leave it where it is. Its purpose is to remind everyone not to take plant specimens home under any circumstances, including seemingly harmful. Smoking-related issues have been especially intense since the war, and Comrade Stalin just added fuel to the fire by making pipes look...
Charles, I'm in the hot shop. Am I gonna turn into a crispy critter if I stay in here too long?
No, the laboratory tables in the hot workshop or thermarium require high temperatures, but the temperature within the shop itself is quite comfortable.
Wow. This place looks like no one's been here in a decade.
It could be due to a malfunction in the gravitational modulation system or excessive polymer fertilizer production.
Holy shit. Where did all these monsters come from?
A mere hypothesis, but I suspect they're the bodies of dead soldiers that have been infected by sprouts.
A fucking hypothesis? Are you shitting me?
It's merely my own determination. This has never happened before.
Fuck me. So how did it happen?
I guess that something went wrong with the sprouts after Petrov caused the malfunction.
They grew in the germination department?
I heard it's something between a Venus flytrap and a gigantic hemlock plant. What's that about?
Who knows? It's just a little genetic mishap, and now it's more like a carnivorous animal than a plant. They even took a whole tank of PA-400 over there for it.
They should have nipped the thing in the bud. They're gonna get themselves in trouble over there.
For sure. That should be fine if they keep spraying it.
Freaking critters. This place just keeps getting more and more fucked up. Jeez, how many of you are there?
Your heart out. Come on, you sons of bitches.
finish me off, please!
What the? Just wait for a medic, okay?
What? Medic? The entire facility has gone tits up. And who knows when the rescue team are gonna be here. But I'm hurting right now. I'll never walk again anyway.
What makes you think the whole place has gone tits up?
If this happened in Vavilov alone, people from other complexes would be here already. It's happening everywhere, isn't it obvious?
Maybe there's a way to lift this thing. Give me a sec, okay?
There were three of us. They tried to lift it, but it failed. A robot could have lifted this, but we can't ask them now.
Right. I'll try to figure something out.
Just be quick. It hurts. A lot. Hey!
What the?
What? Medic? The entire...